Question number 17C. The survey of the amount of money spent by 200 women during their summer holidays gave a median of 205. Okay, compare the amount of money spent by the women with the amount of money spent by the men. Now, you find out that the first one actually gave us a median of 240, and the one for the women gave a median of 205. So, comparing the two medians, you find out that the money spent by the women was 35 less than the money spent by the men, and that is the best comparison.